Prebuilt dashboards are ready-made compilations of reports that offer insights into important metrics without needing much setup. They follow reporting best practices by offering clear visuals and organized data that fit common workflows. This allows you to quickly access important information, simplify reporting, and make informed decisions. In this tutorial, you'll learn what pre-built dashboards are and how they can improve your reporting and analytics experience. To access the pre-built dashboards, open the product tray and select Analytics. In the Dashboards page, you can either create a new one by clicking Create Dashboard, or choose among the pre-built dashboards from the list. Dashboards with the Zendesk icon are all ready to use. The Zendesk Support dashboard, in particular, highlights your support data. Select Zendesk Support to open the dashboard. This feature specifically focuses on metrics related to customer support interactions. It includes essential reports on ticket volume, resolution times, and agent performance, allowing teams to monitor operational efficiency and team effectiveness easily. The support dashboard is split into 9 tabs. The Tickets tab contains reports about tickets created in your Zendesk account. It gives you a clear view of all support tickets, allowing you to track their status easily. You can filter tickets by time, channel, role, and others, providing you with a comprehensive view tailored to your needs. The Efficiency tab showcases how well your support team is performing. Here, you can see metrics like response times and resolution rates, giving you insight into overall productivity. This tab helps you identify trends and areas for improvement, keeping the team on track to meet their goals. The Assignee Activity tab highlights the performance of individual agents. You can view the number of tickets each agent handles, along with their response and resolution times. This information helps you identify top performers and those who need extra support, which ensures a balanced workload across the team. In the Agent Updates tab, you can assess how engaged your agents are with their tickets. This section shows you the number of comments and interactions within each ticket. By analyzing this data, you can see if tickets are straightforward or if they're becoming more complex. The Unsolved Tickets tab lists all the tickets that remain open and unresolved. This tab is crucial for prioritizing follow-ups and making sure nothing slips through the cracks. You can quickly identify which issues need your attention, helping you resolve them in a timely manner and boost customer satisfaction. The Backlog tab shows you the tickets that have piled up over time. It helps you identify any delays in the support process and points out tickets that need immediate attention. This clear view allows you to manage your workload effectively and respond to customers quickly. The Satisfaction tab highlights customer feedback from support interactions. You can view overall satisfaction ratings, giving you useful insights into customer experiences. This information helps you see what's going well and where you can improve, guiding you to enhance service quality. The SLA tab monitors how well you meet established service commitments. It tracks response and resolution times, ensuring you stay in line with customer expectations. This tab is essential for maintaining accountability and improving your overall service delivery. The Group SLA tab tracks SLA performance for specific groups in your organization. It shows how well different groups meet their service commitments. This feature helps you spot high-performing teams and those that may need extra resources or support to improve. You now have a clearer understanding of how these ready-made dashboards can enhance your reporting and analytics experience. By leveraging the insights from the pre-built dashboards, you can effectively monitor your key metrics and make informed decisions for your business. Thanks for watching.